Until you announce me as the number one contender for the WWE Championship, I suggest you watch me make snow angels. And I quote, I was going to name you the number one contender later tonight.
I brought backup just in case they cut my microphone off.
Times Vince McMahon just apologized to CM.
There's one thing
you're better at than I am, and that's kissing Vince McMahon's ass. As far as your anti-bullying campaign goes, you're one of the biggest bullies I have ever met in my entire
Maybe.
Life. Vince McMahon we'll have to join something that I like to call the CM Punk Kiss My Ass Club.
You're telling me the champ is here.
You, like the Red Sox, like Boston, are no longer the underdog. You're a dynasty. You are what you hate. You have become the New York Yankees.
Hey, Colt Cabana, how you doing?
Just in case.
And I'd like to think that maybe this company will be better after Vince McMahon's death. They deserved it. Why? Because you don't know what makes a superstar in 2011. You don't know what these people want. Fact is, it's gonna get taken over by his idiotic daughter and his doofus son-in-law and the rest of his stupid family. Let me tell you a personal story about Vince McMahon, all right? Can we do this whole bully camp? This is power. This voice, this is power. In anybody else's hands, this is a microphone. In my hands, it's a pipe bomb.
I'm sick of all these people talking.